Namaste. Today we are going to do Magha Purnima meditation. This meditation is intended to improve awareness of the karmic journey through the nakshatras. It's a spiritual healing, and this can bring sensations, emotions, feelings. Bless you. From several lives, or this one. It's all part of the same consciousness. In this playlist, you can start from Ashwina, Amavasya, every year, and go deeper. Cleaning different layers of our consciousness. If some pleasant or unpleasant sensations come, please observe them. Please be with them. And please let them go also. Let's now start our meditation itself, becoming aware of the flow of prana through our nostrils. The sensations in our body. Of our surrounding with its temperature, with its sounds. That is passing right now. It's important for us in this meditation. Let's rest our mind in this point. Once again, let's become aware of our spine. When the air comes in, Our lungs get full. And when the air leaves, our lungs get empty. When we breathe in, the body gets lighter. And when we breathe out, the body rests heavier. When the air comes in, become aware of the base of the spine. When the air leaves out, travel up to the center of your head. The air comes in, the lungs goes up. The prana stays in the base of the spine. When the air leaves out, the lungs goes down and the prana moves to the center of the head. Become aware of these two polarities working together. When the body goes up, the prana rests down. When the body rests down, the prana moves up. We are now back to our ancestors. Previously, we were initiated into adulthood. We left childhood into adulthood. We can consider teenager in the modern world as a kind of childhood. Let's become aware of the sense of responsibility. In this life, let the consciousness travel somewhere between 12 and 48 years. Of age, maybe 36. And see a moment in your life where yourself acknowledge that you were You are different. You are not Peter Pan anymore. The sense of responsibility has become more present in your life. Become aware of this sensation, of the feelings, of the thoughts, of the emotions. That are engaged in the moment where we start to become responsible, to feel like responsible. Maybe there are some good sensations, maybe there are some bad sensations. Either pleasant memories or unpleasant memories. Keep track of the flow of the breath. Awareness in the times where being responsible for yourself, being responsible for the others, were good or bad. As everything in life, it's becoming responsible, at least, of yourself. It's both easy and hard, likable and dislikable. Realize this fact and open yourself to a deep sense of responsibility for yourself. And if you want to extend this to your kids, to your parents, to your pets, anything that you like to extend this. Let the sense of responsibility strengthen your bones. Your bones are responsible for you to stand, to go against gravity. When we die, basically our bones stand. Observe that our connections with our ancestors are kind of linked with our bones also. Or with the ashes. Again and again. Let's evoke the presence of the elders, of the ancestors, to the moments of hardness in our responsibilities. See the importance of the support of the elder people, the wiser people, or the patrons that are not incarnated anymore. In a material or in an energetic level, let us realize the difference of the support, the impact of the support of the elders. In this life, in past lives, in future lives. The same energy of Magha, Maasa, is a doorway for this perception. The responsibilities for yourself and for others. From a certain point of life, it's absolutely necessary for our growth. They give us a chance to serve our family, our society, our planet. Observe the link of being responsible and the sense of belongingness as an ant to an ant hill. Divine light of our ancestors, showering belongingness to our personal anthill of this moment. A big society of different individuals connected by the sense of responsibility. In this Magha full moon meditation, we celebrate the blessings of our forefathers. Blessing us with the internal feeling of belongingness to a society. Bringing a sense of responsibility. That is natural. That is genuine, trustful. Kārpūra gauram karunāvatāram samsāra sāram bhujagendrahāram sadāvasantam hṛdayāravinde Bhavan Bhavani Sahitam Namami Bhavan Bhavani Sahitam Namami For the next 5-10 minutes, if you want to stay meditating, if you rather to lie down and Let your spine resting on the floor. Just let us give a blank space. For this meditation to settle. See if the body is in a comfortable temperature. And let impressions that were brought up from this meditation to flow. Slowly and gradually, let's become aware of our senses. If you are lying down, stretch yourself to your left. And to your right. And roll to your right side. Put your left hand below your right ear. Your right hand between your knees. If you are seated, just let your body move a little bit forward until it's comfortable. Using your hands to support the movement. And if your forehead touch the ground comfortably, you can bring your right arm back and your left hand can hold your wrist. Right thumb folded into the hand, and the other four fingers hugging them gently. Those that are lying down can remove the right hand from between the knees, support your right elbow in the floor, your head looking down, and your left hand pushing the floor. You can start to be seated again with your head bending to the floor, and only when you're seated the head comes up. If you are seated, use your arms again
to help you to come back without force in the back.
And with the hands joined in the center of the chest. Let's be thankful for the learnings, for the clarity that was brought to us in this practice. Namaste. We see
again in Palguna
New Moon. Amavasya. If you want to share this meditation with someone, please do so. Namaste.